Is a dress code good or bad for the game of golf? Are you happy that there's a certain degree of dress code at most golf courses where like you have to wear, let's say it's a polo, a collared shirt, or would you prefer whatever you want, wear whatever you want out there?
I like what the dress code brings to golf. I love the idea of new shirts and new designs. I only really dress up to go play golf.
You guys tell us what you think. Do you think the dress code is good for the game or bad for the game?